Hello guys, this is Warrior here, and we're back with another Total War Warhammer 3 video, recording right after the end of the last one, and I decided to break this problem, and I think we can win it. Actually, I'm pretty sure we can win it, but we shall see. Yes, it says Valiant Defeat, let's see what it's going to be. Okay, yes, I think we can win this. Actually, I'm pretty sure we can win this. So, let's get moving and see what we can do here. It says it's going to be a valiant defeat and we're going to take a lot of casualties. So, if we can best them and throw them off, then we don't have this place besieged for a couple turns. So, and it would also make them a lot better. The cavalry will be a slight problem, but they're all really slow. And I have my own cavalry. And we can shell them pretty good. And keep them at bay and whatnot, and maybe even do some striking on them. Ice Guard, yeah, I got enough that I think we'll be okay. Got a Patriarch, so stuff like that. Plus, I have this ability that gives me an Elemental Bear, so that'll be cool. Alright, I can go up in here, or I can assault them. What do they have? Pox Riders and Nurgle. Exalted. The rest of their army is over here. Let me see.
Defenders of Kislev!
What are they? 59 speed. 32. Can I put you in there? I can. You, I want you in there. The rest of you. Yes. All three of you.
Without question!
Where's the line? Is it right here? Yeah, it's right there. Perfect. You four. And you go there. Elemental Bear's gonna pop out a ton.
Obey the Orthodoxy!
Definitely obey the Orthodoxy.
March for Kislev!
You there.
Some
really bright snow is making it hard for me to figure out where they're at. Yeah. Could pop the Elemental Bear down.
Follow the bear!
Alright, let me see here. You come out here and let's see what we can do here. See if we can goat them into attacking. Could just drop the bear down. That would do it. Yeah, not gonna worry about you. You go here. Perfect. Alright, and there's some more toads. Who's shooting that? Spirit Leech. You're doing Spirit Leech on a cavalry. That makes a lot of sense. See what they're gonna do. See if they're gonna charge now. Looks like they're repositioning. May have to get them. Alright, I'm gonna have to come out of my position.
Taking position. Go with
order. Let's go. Let's come out of this position. What are you doing? It's dead even. Yeah, y'all are gonna be problems, but we can eliminate said problems. Spirit Leech on a cavalry unit is a complete waste of magic, though.
Sagard! Moving!
There.
Ice Guard!
You two will be detached to support.
Taking position!
Sagard.
Armored Cossars! March with pride!
You go there.
On the march!
Digging this Russian bass music.
I seek absolution! Wherever Ursan asks!
March with pride!
See what they do here. Have that cavalry there. You come up and threaten this flank and just see what they do.
Ice guard!
Are y'all seeing that? I don't know what's glitching.
Defenders
glitching
of Kislev!
So all of y'all move up to there. Like so. You'll move just ahead of them. I'm gonna do this because I'm gonna spring my trap, which is those cavalry, to roll up this flank, or at least to engage them. It probably won't roll them up, but it will engage them. Bear on the flank. Good job with the spirit leech.
Patriarch moving.
They're within range.
Sons of Kislev. Kislev sends us forth.
Moving.
Just without a range. Even if you can shoot them, just need barely within range to get them to come forth. And I may put this right here. Can you shoot? Alright, move forward just a little
Making
bit more.
It so.
Full tough Gizmovites! Go with position.
There we go. It's gonna provoke a response here in a minute. There it is. These units will be fine. We'll poke you right there. You come forth. Spring the ambush.
Comrades of the Bear!
Pull back. Pop them there.
Sagard!
Get in here. Get those toads out.
Sons of Kislev!
Move forward to defend.
Observe my location. Follow the Bear!
We're okay. We're okay. We're okay.
Come
behind, attack them from the rear. You're not gonna do very well against that. The problem is you're attritioning away.
Yes! The heretic dies! Annihilate them!
Get them out. How are we doing? We're probably gonna end up losing that battle.
Armored Cossars! Moving!
Fire on them. Get them out. Come on. Go after them.
Defenders of
these toads are about to be butchered. Yep, they're getting butchered. Come on, there we go. Come on, come on.
We fight for Ursan!
Who's the actual archers? You turn.
Land is power!
It dissolved. That's okay.
Armored Cossars! For further Kislev!
Keep firing, keep firing. They have no armor.
Kislev's vengeance!
missiles. We gotta engage them. Keep it up. Might be able to win that.
Comrades of the Bear!
Winning this, though, I think. Yeah, they're killing their
Gossars! Sons of Kislev!
Kill that beast.
Both of Kislevites!
Right, engage. Actually, engage them. Keep firing on that big blob. You've done everything you can do there.
Fire at them.
Keep those toads at bay. No. Calvary, you did your job. Keep it up.
Slay them!
Sagard!
As soon as they get should be able to get some good shots into them. The beast of Nurgle is in
armored Cossars!
Get over here. Ah, they're breaking. Yeah, their magic is starting to wane.
Ice guard!
That's not smart. Completely turning to archers that are shooting.
Follow the bear!
Should have engaged me. I'm gonna lose because of it.
Cossars!
Move up.
Wolfstaff Kislevites! Land is power!
Go back. Just
making
a little.
Point! March with pride!
Engage those beasts.
Wolfstaff Kislevites! Taking position! Done! The motherland's
shots there.
Cossars! Slay them!
Shoot the toads.
Kislev's vengeance!
The toads is who you need to shoot. The pox riders. Not toads, pox riders.
With honor! Find safety!
Shoot.
Ice guard!
Come on, get him. Ah, that'll shatter.
Go
what's left?
With honor.
There go the demons. Perfect.
Hearts of ice!
Peric victory. Nurgle is by far one of the weakest factions in the game, and that's what I thought it was going to be. It's because it's all slow melee units. I mean, they do have some speed, but even their speedy units are slow. They have almost no armor, so if you attack them with even just basic bows, they get completely ripped apart. Completely gets rips apart. And I only lost not even half of my units. So, he's dead, but he'll come back. I probably lost him, the Cav, maybe them, but I'll easily be able to get him back. Next turn. Okay, I'm gonna need the replacement.
Work until you die!
Not terrible, we'll get most of them back. Getting that would be nice. That would be nice.
No! Only God!
You could
Ice.
Not with just that, I don't think. I would need. I do have an ice witch. She does have that and her bear. Had a few more troops. Oh yeah, those blood shrines of corn. No. Definitely would not be able to. Yeah, definitely would not be able to. So, not even gonna try. Alright, so we're there.
I scorn you.
Won this victory.
Savage.
I'd like to push on Erengrad, but I don't think that's what we need to actually do. We need to go for Castle Alexandria.
ice witch.
Yeah, but we're gonna have to heal up a little. And then we can move out and fortify up and take that. Because if we can take that, that'll be fine. Slanesh is gonna be a problem. Because I got a feeling they have a bunch of armies in that northern part of the Empire.
The Tzarina bids you welcome.
Yeah, I got a feeling. Yep, I got a really good feeling they got a lot of armies there. So I either push this away or I push that away.
Maiden of the Frosts.
Go there.
Gifts of Winter.
Go there.
I will permit. Sister of Ice.
We'll move you
the blizzard calls.
Move you there. And put
those wings.
Oh, we're already in the camp stamps. Go there in the camp. So you can actually move to the camp stamps now.
Did another day. Another dead deed.
So you need.
I deserve protection.
Yeah, something to delay the enemy.
A crude attempt to subjugate.
I don't like you so close to my capital, but there's not really much I can do about it, to be honest. But you're not going to be able to do anything against the capital. So I don't know what
you're doing. None but Slanesh may dominate me.
Bullsgrad. Effectively with that armor.
You may touch me only in dreams.
No, I don't think you could do that effectively, anyways. You, what do you need?
Goyar.
No, that's where you need it. Anywhere else? No. We're getting a regular stance and push west, is my plan. Could take out Clan Mulder.
What news do you bring to the Ice Throne, friend?
I'll take a military advance with you. I'm gonna need one to clear the south out. This game is wearing on me. I'm not gonna lie, the earth. Nice. Ooh, hello.
A crude attempt to subjugate. You may touch me only in dreams.
Storm summoner. Defy chaos.
Ah, biggin.
It does not aid Kislev.
None but Slanesh may dominate me.
There's gonna be a big battle that's about
the
to come.
The snow ring.
No! Only four!
Bullscrad. Put that in. Put that in. That's gonna help.
A crude attempt to subjugate.
Okay. Okay. I'll fight a field battle against you. Not think twice about it either. There appears to be. Oh, wait a minute. I just got besieged somewhere. Forgot to check on that.
The Boca Palace's doors are open to you.
Yes. Sure. We'll take one. We'll form a grand coalition to beat back chaos. At least try to. You're gonna go around me and go over there. That makes no sense, but okay.
I speak.
Come again. I don't even have to. What? I don't know what this is on, but this is. Definitely not a valiant defeat.
Most
I'm gonna have to fight this. so I'm about to have to go do that.
The sacred embrace of ice.
Will of the blizzard.
A crude attempt to subjugate.
Could attack this and attack those guys in force march.
Emissary of the ice.
Let's do that.
Court.
And destroy their military. So we're gonna go there.
Spread our orthodoxy.
Then I just gotta remember to fight that other battle. So,
Frost
let's go fight.
Fangs.
Well, you're getting a unit of them. Nice. Reinforcements. All timed. But it says if I do that, I lose them. That's it. I lose one of my ice guard. And defeat three of these. What's going to be the battle? They're in forced march. I should have ambushed them. Wait for them to all come in and then just completely rip them apart. Which I think I can do that. Let's fight this battle. See what happens. This will be the last battle of the first battle against Slanesh. Have not fought one. That unit's completely mauled. Like, completely mauled. Congratulations, you stole one of my Corsairs. They're all coming in from over there and there. So I don't think rushing forward would be the best idea. Even though I probably could go with her and her and do some stuff. Where is my wizard? And I do have a little Grom, so that should be interesting. Alright. It's this man. So I'm gonna pull back to here. So I'm gonna do something quite interesting. You're gonna defend the flank. You'll be in the middle. So a heal, basically. So you actually need to be hugging that line as much as possible. You're gonna be in the middle.
Light horselet!
Arvar Kossar!
There we go. Alright. Let's go ahead and start. So,
the motherland's finest.
Pull back.
Kislevites,
you're gonna
moving.
Go there.
Arbor Kossar!
Like so.
For the people!
You go have some fun. So, could push forward and just eliminate them, but I don't think that's wise, because that would put me out of position to deal. I can plop that down. Hold on. You run forward. Alright, stop. See if we can.
The queen marches!
Pull away. Relax. Drop a little axe down for me, would you please?
Go!
How many kills did you get with that? No kills.
For the motherland.
That's okay.
Make haste.
Strength.
Light horseman.
And you form yourself into a detachment.
For the crowd.
You go as well. You take a position. You reinforce the left.
Point.
Stand as one, my subject. Kiss device, unite.
You're gonna be in there.
March, Kislev.
Comrades of the Bear.
Is cold no heat, comrades.
Along with them are going to form. That.
Taking point.
back these guys
Moving!
Up.
Moving!
And...
Obey the orthodoxy!
You're gonna be needed in front. Ah.
The motherland's
Let's go have some
finest.
Fun. Cause I'm gonna bait you.
Absolution! For the throne.
Yes. This is gonna be fun.
We
Come
fight
on.
For Ursun!
Kislevites! Moving! Very well!
Hey, you're all at 79 speed, and I have ice magic to negate that. Ooh, there's some hits.
Comrades of the bear!
Units of Slanesh pull back. Come on, pull back. And skirmish with them.
Follow the bear!
Come on, turn and fire. You drop down your ice sheet spell. Boom, that drops your speed down by a lot.
Depend on this man!
It is my duty!
Alright, come on.
We fight for Ursun!
Ho 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 ho. This is gonna be cool. Yeah, keep, come on, come on, come on. Come to the meat grinder. You like pain in excess, don't you? We have lots of lead bullets with your names on them.
Light was lead!
Plenty of lead bullets. Hello, demonettes. Pull this way.
March
in the center.
For Kislev! Patria! Light was lit!
Exit you.
Wherever
pull that way.
Ursun asks!
Three stay in the middle.
Heresy.
Come in front of our ground. Let's see what happens.
The motherland's finest!
Commence firing. Fire at him. Or her.
Bring out a penance!
Yeah, that's what I was anticipating.
Go!
Welcome to the Slanesh Meat Grinder. And now you're speeding.
Gossards!
What are you doing? forward. What do you have here? Very slow moving. Not very good.
For Kislev!
Charge them.
Slice them open! Blessed by the Orthodoxy!
Fire at them.
The Frostbringer!
Priest of Kislev!
Yes!
Right, that's a
power!
Just a cluster.
Ice guard,
move forward.
Wherever Ursum arms!
Tzarina Katarin!
The motherland's finest!
Rest my case. That will be the end of the episode, by the way. Hoped you enjoyed it. Not too bad here. Not too bad at all. Which they have no armor. And this is the problem with demon factions, is other than Slanesh, which has long range ability. Slanesh, Nurgle, Korn just has lots of armor. But everybody else, not so much. Alright, so I need to do.
They will serve the motherland.
Alright, so that's three armies. Shattered.
Tzarina Katarin of Kislev.
Can you finish?
Eradicate them.
We're off and moving. That's unfortunate.
Such power, such elegance. Kislev endures.
You need. Sure, do that.
With this, I guard Kislev.
Where is my. Alright, so we just broke a lot of their power. And you're just being annoying now. Actually, a lot. Alright, we'll have to fight this next episode. So, until next time, this has been Way here. Hope you enjoyed the episode, and I will see you in the next one. Ciao for now.